Hello there. Most of us, if not every one of us, should have heard of the term, digital marketing. But if someone asks you, what is digital marketing? What would be your response? Stay with me. Let's talk about digital marketing. According to Wikipedia, digital marketing is the component of marketing that utilizes the internet and online-based digital technologies, such as desktop computers, personal computers, smartphones, and other digital media to promote products and services. This definition might sound too convoluted. Let's cut long story short by explaining it in a way that even a 5-year-old can understand. Digital marketing is when you use internet technologies to create awareness for your brand, product, or services. It also involves connecting with existing and prospective customers online. Social media is one of the most common internet technologies used for digital marketing. Many businesses, both big and small, use social media to conduct business and interact with their clients. This trend has put social media marketing ahead of traditional marketing like broadcast and print media. Internet advertising was estimated to generate $93 billion in 2020, while television advertising, which comes in at second place, was estimated to generate $81 billion. Social media platforms provide excellent marketing tools that users can take advantage of to promote their goods and services. It is worthy to note that not only buying and selling goes on social media. Organizations and corporate bodies have, in recent times, seen the need to have social media platforms to be able to reach both clients and prospects. In our world today, over 3 billion people use the social media space either for business or personal purposes. The most popular social media platforms used for brand awareness are Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and most recently, WhatsApp Business, that makes room for a catalog section. Advantages. There are several advantages of digital marketing. Here are three to consider. Brand awareness. When you market your brand on social media, you get to spread the word to a large number of people. Millions of people, to be precise. Especially if you use the advertising tools to reach wider audience. Even if you do not get paying clients immediately, people will be in the know of what you do, or what service you are rendering, and when the need arises, they will know how to find you. You cannot get this from just staying at a place and waiting for people to come to you. Social media marketing literally puts you out there for people to reach you. To get started, create social media profiles for your business and begin interacting with prospects. Get friends, associates, or business partners to like and share your page. Having people interact with your posts will increase brand awareness and begin building your reputation. Cost effectiveness. Social media marketing is undoubtedly one of the cheapest forms of advertising. Signing up and creating a profile is free for almost all social networking platforms, and paid promotions are comparatively inexpensive compared to other marketing strategies. Spending less on marketing could lead to a greater return on investment. If you choose to use paid advertising on social media, we recommend that you start small. Do not spend too much money until you are comfortable with the results. As you become more comfortable, you can optimize your strategy and increase your budget if need be. Brand loyalty. Social media is not only for introducing your brand's products and services. Your customers see these platforms as a service channel where people can interact directly with the business and associate with their interests. The millennial generation is known for being the most brand loyal customers of all. Since these digital natives require a connection with the brands that they identify with, businesses must implement social media marketing to get the attention of their most influential consumers. If you run your social media account for advertising purposes, you do not want your followers to think that you are a robot, do you? What you can do is show them you have a human side, and social media has made that easy. You can interact with them, offer them discounts, offers, new products, and new services, and you will also be able to have a unique access to them, and vice versa. You can personally run your social media marketing campaigns, or you can hire the services of professionals. Platforms like Facebook and YouTube provide ad campaign feedback that are greatly beneficial for future campaigns. Summarily, digital marketing is the new king of marketing. The internet provides a lot of business opportunities for both startups and existing business. If you want to promote your product or service, or even your social media brand, Digital marketing is the way to go. Here is more information that might inspire you to get on board social media marketing. Facebook, 2.74 billion users. YouTube, 2.29 billion users. Facebook Messenger, 1.3 billion users. Instagram, 1.22 billion users. WhatsApp, 1.21 billion users. TikTok, 689 million users. For more information like this, make sure to follow us on our social media pages. There you have it. Thanks for watching.